After several years of break because of COVID-19, AGBU's Performing Artists in Concert at Carnegie program has once again returned to New York. As in previous years, the selected artists arrived from different parts of the world, including the US, Europe, Armenia, and Australia, for the opportunity to perform at the most famous stage in the world, Weill Recital Hall at Carnegie. The participating artists came together at the AGBU's headquarters in New York for what has become a traditional annual pre-concert meet-and-greet gathering. In a family-style atmosphere, the members of the AGBU's New York Special Events Committee and the participating musicians had an opportunity to get to know one another and share excitement about the upcoming concert.
We started this initiative 11 years ago. Actually, it was the idea of one of our members, and she's the wife of the AGBU president, Vera Setrakian. She came up with the idea, and we all supported her, and we started this beautiful program, which brought 107 performers. They perform at Carnegie Hall, and they are distinguished performers. They come from all distinguished colleges and universities, and we are so happy to give them this opportunity. And also would like to thank the donors who provided us this opportunity, because if we didn't have the donors, we wouldn't have been able to do this.
Մենք շատ դահանտավոր հայ արտիստներ ունենք եւ մեր մյուզիկը, հայ մյուզիկը շատ հարուստ է. I'm supporting this program, part of AGBU, because I believe in AGBU and I believe in their mission. I am very happy to get to know all these talented musicians. I believe as an Armenian, it is our duty to promote our culture and to promote our art. And no one does that better than AGBU.
For the past 11 years, the program celebrated the young Armenian musicians and composers who have benefited from AGBU's Performing Arts Scholarship. With the support of scholarship program, selected artists have been trained in prestigious institutions such as Juilliard, Yale School of Music, Cleveland Institute of Music, Vienna and Paris Conservatoriums, and Yerevan State Conservatory.
We're back with an exclusively Armenian program with wonderful, talented musicians, with an incredible instrumentation. We are going to have two viola di gambas, a kamancha, a trumpet, clarinet, and of course, some other Western classical instruments. Wonderful artists, and we are going to give world premieres at Carnegie Hall of Spenzarian's works, whose 140th anniversary is this year. We are going to celebrate a little bit late because of pandemic, but we are going to celebrate also the centennial of Babajanyan. There we're going to commemorate our Artemis Nazarian, who was a big patron of the arts, and we lost her to the pandemic. We are going to celebrate the lifetime achievement of Lucine Amara, a 97-year-old wonderful soprano and soloist of the Metropolitan Opera. This year's concert is going to be spectacular.
I am very grateful for this opportunity to perform a full Armenian program for the New York Armenian community, as well as making great new connections with fellow Armenian musicians here.
I'm very happy to be here performing at Carnegie Hall, since I've been an AGBU recipient 3 years ago, and it means a lot for me because AGBU helped me a lot. Probably one of the reasons that I'm still here is the AGBU, because they helped me a lot to stay here and throughout my path in the US.
The two passages you'll be hearing are beautiful lyrical melodies. It's so famous, and to play this music, every time I play it, it takes me back to going to rural Armenia when I went with my family a few years ago. This music sounds like the countryside of Armenia.
I'm so happy to play for AGBU concert at Carnegie Hall. This is a dream that comes true, because Carnegie Hall stage is one of the most prestigious stage of the world, and that's unbelievable. And I'm so proud to be part of this family of this concert, and I'm so proud that I have to play Armenian music in Carnegie Hall. That's a double reason for me to be so proud. And so thank you for AGBU for this opportunity.
It's a great pleasure to be part of this concert with AGBU, especially at a place like Carnegie Hall. I never thought that my debut at Carnegie Hall would be on viola da gamba playing new music, but this is perfect because new music is my other passion, and to play it in an Armenian context means even more to me. I think the AGBU is such an amazing organization for being able to put together such incredible musicians and put together such a wonderful Armenian-based program.
Սա իհարկե մեծ հնարավորություն է հայ երաժիշտների համար. Մեծ հարթակ է իհարկե կատարել հայկական երաժշտություն Carnegie Hall-ում եւ ինչու՞ չէ ներկայացնել մեր հայ երաժշտությունը օտարերկրյա հանդիսատեսի.
The long-awaited concert began with welcoming speech by AGBU's artistic director, Haik Arsenyan, and a very beautiful ceremony honoring Lucy Amara, a notable American-Armenian soprano who was chiefly based at the Metropolitan Opera, for her lifelong contribution to the world of art. 97-year-old diva of opera was present in person to support the young Armenian musicians. The concert also honored the late Artemis Nazarian. In the words of special events board chair lady Nila Fastekchian, a most passionate patron of the arts for her support and dedication to performing arts education. 9 musicians were participants of this year's program. What made the 11th Performing Artist in Concert at Carnegie program unique is that it was dedicated entirely to the Armenian composers and Armenian music. The program embodied the historical elements of Armenian music and folklore tradition. The concert began with the Armenian traditional composition Tsovinaj, arrangement by Beth Baia Cohen, performed by Beth Baia Cohen on Kamancha, Lucine Musaelian and Arni Tanimoto on viola da gamba. Beth Baia Cohen is a master of many bowed string instruments from the Middle East and the Balkans. She has performed Armenian music for many years with Armenian musicians. She is a 2022 recipient of the Massachusetts Cultural Council Traditional Arts Fellowship and is on a faculty of Berklee College of Music and Tufts University. Arni Tanimoto, viola da gamba, is a gold medalist and first ever American laureate of the 7th International Bach Abel competition. He has quickly established himself as one of the foremost viola players in the US. He has performed and recorded in venues across North America and Europe. Arni was the first ever viola da gamba major in Juilliard School, where he soloed on both viola da gamba and baroque cello. In 2017, he was awarded with Frank Huntington Beebe Fund Fellowship and subsequently finished his studies in Switzerland. Lucine Musaelian, viola da gamba and voice, is an Armenian da gamba player, singer and composer from New Jersey. She graduated from Yale University in 2020 with a BA in music. In July of 2022, Lucine completed her MA in Basel, Switzerland, where she studied viola da gamba. She has performed in numerous music festivals and concerts and is pursuing a professional diploma in viola da gamba performance at the Royal Academy of Music in London. Same trio, the next performer was Christopher Nazarian, who performed The Chain by Azash Azadi, 2020 AGBU Sayatnova International Composition Competition Carnegie Hall Prize winner. Christopher Nazarian, voice and piano, is a graduate of Sydney Conservatorium of Music, where he received master's degree in both piano and opera performance. He is currently performing with St. Petersburg Opera, Dell'Arte Opera, and New Rochelle Opera. Career highlights include bass solos in Bernstein's Mass at the Sydney Opera House and a Handel's Messiah with the Penrith Symphony Orchestra in Australia. Awards include Outstanding Lead Actor by Theatre Tampa Bay in 2019, finalist in Opera Awards and Male Operatic Voice in 2015, and a finalist with the Opera Foundation of Young Australians, among others. Edvard Baghdasarian's Nocturne was performed by celloist Hasmik Vartanian and Christopher Nazarian on piano. Hasmik Vartanian has performed at major concert halls worldwide, including Carnegie Hall, the Kennedy Center for Performing Arts, the Paris Opera House, Tchaikovsky Music Hall in Moscow, among others. She is a top prize winner in the national and international competitions, including second prize at the Aram Khachaturian's International Cello Competition in 2010 and first prize in the Komitas International Competition. In 2012, Ms. Vartanian received the Presidential Youth Award for the best performance in classical music presented by the President of the Republic of Armenia. In addition to her appearances as a soloist and recitalist, Ms. Vartanian performed regularly as the cellist for the renowned Komitas National String Quartet of Armenia. The quartet performed in many parts of the world. In 2010, the quartet recorded Komitas Aslamazyan's Miniatures, which was awarded Best Classical Album at the National Music Award Ceremony. Shakuhin by Alexander Spendarian, which was Carnegie Hall premiere, was performed by Christopher Nazarian and Diana Gabrielian on piano. Diana Gabrielian is a laureate of more than 25 national and international piano competitions in Europe and the United States and Armenia. In 2005, celebrating both the exhibition of the St. Gregory the Illuminator statue in Vatican, in April 2014, her debut album was released by the Odredek Records label, with the music of Stravinsky, Shostakovich, Babajanian, and Mansurian. Diana performs extensively in various festivals and solo recitals in prominent theaters and halls around the world. Suite for clarinet, violin and piano by Alexander Harutyunyan, performed by Diana Gabrielian on piano, Anush Bohosyan on clarinet, and Harutyun Piloyan on violin. Harutyun Piloyan graduated from the Tchaikovsky Conservatory in Moscow and is currently continuing his education as a master's student at the Rice University Shepherd School of Music. He is the winner of numerous competitions. In addition to competitions, Harutyun has also been awarded multiple scholarships such as AGBU's Performing Arts Scholarship, UCLA Mimi Alpert Scholarship, Vahana Chemian Scholarship, among others. Harutyun Piloyan has toured in the US, Europe, South Korea, Oman, Armenia, and Russia, and has appeared as a soloist and performed in some of Russia's most famous concert halls. Clarinetist Armenian-American Anush Bohosyan is in her junior year at both Columbia University and the Juilliard School. A 2020 U.S. Presidential Scholar of the Arts, Anush was selected as a finalist in Juilliard's 2022 Clarinet Concerto Competition and Grand Prize winner of the 2020 Spotlight Awards. Anush was a 2022 Norfolk Chamber Music Fellow and has spent 4 summers participating in Yellow Barn's Young Artist Program. She has toured in Europe and US and is also pursuing a bachelor's degree in psychology. The second part of the concert began with a performance of Garuna by Komitas Vartapet, performed by Christopher Nazarian, voice Lucine Musaelian, voice and viola de Camba, Arni Tanimoto, viola de Camba. Tigran Hamasyan's Etude No. 1, performed by Diana Gabrielian on piano. Romance by Alexander Spendarian, a world premiere, performed by Anush Bogosyan on clarinet and Christopher Nazarian on piano. Arno Babajanian's renowned Nispishi, Do Not Hurry, which is beloved amongst Russian music lovers, performed by Christopher Nazarian, voice and piano. Alexander Harutyunyan's Trumpet Concerto, performed by Diana Gabrielian on piano and Sean Alexander on trumpet. Sean is a three-time winner of Manhattan School of Music Lillian Fart Chambers Music Competition and is a member of the Brooklyn Chamber Orchestra. In 2017, he was a fellow and principal trumpet at the National Symphony Orchestra Summer Music Institute at the Kennedy Center in Washington, D.C. As the principal trumpet of the New York Youth Symphony, he performed at Carnegie Hall four times during their 2016 to 2017 season. Most recently, Sean spent a month performing with a world-renowned West Point band in upstate New York. Thank you. Khachaturian's Saber Dance from Guyana Ballet was performed by Harutyun Piloyan on violin and Diana Gabrielian on piano. Janian's Piano Trio Third Movement was performed by Harutyun Piloyan violin, Asmik Vartanyan cello, and Diana Gabrielian on piano. The concert concluded with the classic Im Yerevan, My Yerevan, by Arno Babajanyan, performed by a full ensemble. And counting, AGBU's Performing Artist in Concert at Carnegie program continues to showcase talented Armenian musicians, inspiring Armenian youth, enriching our lives, and bringing together our community and collective love of music on the world's most legendary stage. The believers in the talent of these young Armenian musicians have worked hard for the success of this concert.
Tonight was a beautiful night. We were so honored and happy to be here. And remembering my mother-in-law and her commitment to the arts and beautiful music and Armenian artists and giving them the opportunity to perform and perfect their craft. And thank you to the AGBU for doing this.
It really was a beautiful concert tonight, and I kept envisioning my mother in the audience with her smile that lit up the room. And I know she was probably watching tonight, and it was very fitting tribute to her because she cared so much about the young Armenian artists. It was a beautiful concert, very varied styles of music, and something that I know she would have enjoyed, and we certainly enjoyed a lot. So we're very grateful for such a nice tribute to my mother.
This is a beautiful night where we saw a lot of really talented, amazing musicians that my grandma really would have been proud to see, and just the type of people that she would have supported and loved. So this is a beautiful event.
It was superb. The talent is as wonderful as always, and I've been to every one of these concerts, I don't know how many years, 10, 15 years, and it's remarkable to see the achievements of our Armenian youth, and we're very proud of them and glad that AGBU had something to do with it.
For the participating artist, this was not only the opportunity to perform on one of the most prestigious stages in the world, but also reinforce their connection with Armenian music and their own Armenian roots, all made possible by AGBU's family.